Welcome to the OtherCon 2023 Guided Meditation Panel. We're your host, Nova. We're going to give people a few more minutes to join and go over what you can expect from today's session in the meantime. If you attended our 2020 meditation panel, today's session might sound familiar to you. It is a remake of our original Phantom Limb meditation, now featuring an actual microphone, better music, and less trial software watermarks. Our goal today is to become present and observe ourselves as we are in this moment. We ask that you give yourself permission for the duration of the session to relax and take this time for yourself. Leave the issues of the past in the past and leave the future concerns in the future for the time being. We encourage you to turn off or silence devices around you that may beep or disturb you and to find a comfortable place to sit. You may be in a chair, cross-legged on a cushion, or even lying down, if that's what you find most comfortable. Then, you can place your hands on your knees or fold them gently in your lap. We're going to warm up by taking a few deep, slow breaths. Inhale through the nose and exhale through the mouth. As you exhale, release your tension and stress along of your breath. At your own pace, slowly close your eyes. On your next inhale, allow your breath to return to its normal rhythm. Don't try to speed it up or slow it down. Just let it flow naturally. Focus in on where you most easily detect the breath. It might be in the rise and fall of your chest or the flow of air through your nostrils. Keep your attention there and allow all other thoughts to drift away like clouds. If you find your attention pulled away by thoughts and distractions, don't worry. This is totally normal. Notice this has happened, and without any judgment, bring your attention back to the breath. Now slowly bring your attention down to your feet. Begin observing the sensations there. What shape do your toes take? Make note of the experience of claws, fur, or scale. Just notice, without judgment. Perhaps you don't feel anything at all. That is fine too. Just allow yourself to experience the sensation of not feeling anything. Now move your awareness up to your ankle and slowly up your leg to your calves, knees, and eventually thighs. You may become aware of sensations in the muscle, temperature, or points of contact with the furniture or the bed with each out-breath when you let go of the tension you are carrying. Next, we'll focus on our lower back. Do you feel a phantom tail at this moment? Let your awareness flow there. What is its shape and position? Is it a strong or mild sensation? Do you feel any tingling or heat where the appendage meets up with the physical body? Continue to slowly travel your awareness up your torso in this way. And then, on your next out-breath, shift the focus and bring your awareness up into your arms. Observe the sensations, or lack of sensations, that may be occurring there. You might notice some difference between the left arm and the right arm. No need to judge this. As you exhale, you may experience the arms soften and release tensions. Continue to breathe and shift focus to the neck, shoulder, and throat region. This is an area where we often have tension. Be with the sensations here. It could be tightness, rigidity, or holding. You may notice the shoulders moving along with the breath. Let go of any thoughts or stories you are telling yourself about this area. As you breathe, you may feel tension rolling off your shoulders. If you are experiencing phantom limbs in this area, allow your attention to flow along them as well. This may be outstretched wings, spikes, or perhaps a crest. Just note the sensations and positions as they are, and don't try to categorize them at this time. Thank you. Finally, move up to your head. Let your awareness flow along the lines of your face, from the crown of your head down the slope of your forehead and down the expanse of your nose. Next, travel your awareness back along your cheek, scalp, and ears. And finally, let's take a few moments to give your mind a break. No need to focus on your breath or think about anything at all. Just enjoy the mind at ease. And as the practice finishes, come back to the space by wiggling your fingers and toes, carefully stretching your arms and neck, and when you're ready, slowly open your eyes. We want to thank everyone for listening along of our meditation today. Don't feel bad if you found it difficult to concentrate or found yourself distracted by thoughts during it. That's completely normal. It takes practice to quiet them in our mind, and even then, some days or times in our lives will be difficult. It's more important that you continue to bring your focus back when it drifts than it is to be perfect. We hope you have a great rest of your day.